founded the Schechler Foundation, which helps children and families with serious illnesses.
With Pete, like, he's just a bigger version of what he would be without all the fame.
It's important to not just have a microphone, but to have a heart as well.